Welcome to the speaking test. Are you ready?
Yes.
Excellent. Now, what's your name?
My name is Eva.
And how are you today, Eva?
I'm great.
You're great?
Good. Yes.
And how old are you?
I'm 6 years old.
You're 6 years old?
Yes.
Now, can you see black? And can you see red? And what colour is this?
It's purple.
That's correct. And what colour is this?
It's grey.
That's right. And what's your favourite colour, Val?
I like yellow.
You like yellow?
Yes.
I like blue. Now, where is the circle? And where is the star? And what is this?
It's a diamond.
And what is this?
It's a rectangle.
Correct. Now, which square has the most triangles? Yes. And which square has the least circles? And which square has the least squares? Good job. Now, here are some drinks. Where is the water? Do you like water?
Yes, I do.
And where is the orange juice? Do you like orange juice?
Yes, I do.
What is this?
It's a lemonade.
And do you like lemonade?
Yes, I do.
And what is this?
It's coffee.
Do you like coffee?
Yes, I do.
You like coffee?
Yes.
Wow, you like everything. Now, what do you do every day, Val?
Brush my face.
What do you do first?
Wake up.
And then?
Brush my teeth.
And then?
Take a shower.
And then?
Go to school.
And then?
Breakfast.
Eating breakfast is always a good idea. Now, here are some pictures of a house. Where is the living room? And where is the bathroom? And where do we cook?
Kitchen.
In the kitchen, that's right. And where do we sleep?
Bedroom.
In the bedroom, that's right. Now, would you like to play a game?
Yes.
Okay, let's play a game. Now, first word. Tick. Tick. Correct. Next one. Excellent job, Mr. Bao. That's the end of the speaking test. You can sit down now if you like.